here's the start to the Predator swapped Skidoo. It does run with the 299 on it, but this sled is going to be a clone of a 1960 tin cab, and I want a four-stroke. Those tin cab Skidoos had a Kohler four-stroke on it, but they're kind of pricey. So I'm going to put a Chinese 212 Predator motor on. The track, it's usable. It's got new drivers in it, new bearings. So I think it's a good candidate to be a tin cab.